guys, welcome to another video of Roblox. Today we are playing Pug Tycoon. And look at all my pug. Look how big it is. As now it got so big. And now all this. And I had a very hard time to try and get public transport. But I got public transport, but no one's thinking about it though. So this is not good. But I don't know why people don't think about it. So this is my favorite ride though. It's monorail. It's just the other people had longer monorail, but mine is long too. But I don't know. If the monorail is a good amount of size, leave me a comment and let me know if this is a good size of a monorail in Theme Park Tycoon. Yeah. So I'm in summer break now. So leave me a comment and let me know what you're gonna do for the summer. Okay, look what that's. No one's thinking about it still. Okay. What the? Fire, Mida. Why won't this burn down? Whoa, this looks like it's gonna burn down, but I don't know why it's not gonna burn down. I like to try and burn down stuff on other games, but it's not a respectful thing to do. Let's add another thing. No! I got mixed up. No! Okay, I'll just go stick with this. Okay, now it's fully upgraded. Look at it. The monorail. Leave me a comment and let me know if you have more achievements than me. Leave me a comment and let me know if your park is big or not on Theme Park Tycoon. And look at my character. Look at it. A lot of people think I'm so ugly, but I'm not so ugly. Some people think I'm cool, and I am cool. Some people like hate me, they're hated, as what Game with Possum does. I don't know if Game with Possum wanna subscribe to me. So I'm sorry guys, I'm not the one that's like Game with Possum, but if you wanna search for Gaming with Possum, please, if you want to watch one of her videos, she has more than me, search for her YouTube user, Gaming with Possum TV. And Gaming with Possum TV, please subscribe to me, because I like you and I want to be your friend on Roblox. Search for me, ZanyDZ, if you want to be my friend, and send me a friend request, then I might accept it. But if you're a Paw fan, you could just send me a friend request. Oh, there it goes. No. F. Ah, no. I missed it. I missed it. Oh, what? Oh, no. Now that people wanna ride this now. I'm just gonna wait with the, him. Watch. Okay, now here it goes. We're now gonna enter. Watch. Okay, let's sit right here. While we, look, this yellow wall means caution. Watch this. Look at the park, the view of the park. Here's the other side of the park, here's the other view. Oh no, that's the wild mouse coaster that I had a hard time trying to like how to get a public transport is you need 3 stations at a time on a transport train. Here's the other one. Watch this. Gonna depart. Now we're gonna draw an outside view. Now it's seems like it's about to be night now. Yep, it's about to be night. Watch. This looks like a cool train. A monorail called Z Railways. Ah, nope. That was the outside view. Now this girl is gonna. Okay guys, let me get just one more view of the park. Now we're gonna go ride the... Blanche coaster. Sorry guys, I didn't know what that was. Now we're gonna go to the food court. Look at the food court. Okay, so now we are going to, I know that there's a lot of trash in my park, and if you see me in the server, or if you are in this video, leave me a comment and let me know. Or if you are a player inside this game, leave me a comment and let me know. Here's our players. Zany, look, this is me, the one on top. Okay, so... while we wait for right now, let's take the launch coaster. Launch coaster's like right there. These two. Never mind, I am not gonna take it. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.